Hi, I just wanted to take a quick moment to ask you a question. You ready? When is the last time that you had fun? No, I mean really. When is the last time that you just had fun for the sake of itself? Now, if you're like many of my clients and a lot of the people that I come in contact with, if you're really honest with yourself, you may have difficulty answering that question. In which case, the greater question is, are you living? Or are you just existing? Busy, busy, busy. Everybody is busy. But what are you busy about? It seems that so many of us start out doing what we need to do to take care of our responsibilities, to take care of our families, to pay the bills, to create more room, time, and space for joy. But in the process of doing it, we forget why we're doing it. And we forget to be responsible about creating more joy in our lives. So, I have a challenge for you. Are you up for the task? I want you to take out a piece of paper, and I want you to write down 50, yes, you heard me, 50. 50 things that you enjoy doing, 50 things that are fun. And once you've done that, next to each one of those, I want you to write down the last time that you did them. Just be approximate. Now, that's part one. Part two of the assignment is for the next 30 days, I want you to commit to doing at least one of those things off of what we will call the fun list, at least one thing a day for the next 30 days. Now, you want to make sure not to be repeating the same things every day. So you want to try different things, and I encourage you to do things that you haven't done in a long time. And then I want you to let me know at the end of the 30 days how that changes your life. This is part of what I call living by design rather than by default. Until next time, I am Mark Ward.